named Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. I can't forget the look in his eyes or the tears he cried as he said these words to me. All gave some, some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. If you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all.
Patriotism means that we all have a responsibility. We have a responsibility to the men and women who fought for our freedoms. We have a responsibility to fight for those freedoms ourselves. Now, some of us can't do it by serving in the military any longer, but we can certainly honor those who have served. And we can also serve them and honor them by doing all we can to preserve the freedoms that they've secured for us. We can do that by teaching our kids what freedom means and teaching our kids about the sacrifice that those men and women have experienced so that we can live in this country.
I believe that a true patriot would be willing to make as many sacrifices as possible to return the service that was given to them by those who fought for their freedom. I believe it's the duty of every American to serve these children and to protect and provide for these children just like they were protected and provided for.
Many of the residents don't have a sense of future until they come to the American Legion Children's Home.
Oh yeah, I have a lot more hope in life since I've came to the Legion. Before I came here, I really was confused. I didn't have any hope. I really didn't care what happened.
I learned how to deal with my past. I learned how to deal with what has happened to me and how to overcome that and use it in a positive way.
Offering a sense of family to kids, especially the kids that have been through what our kids have been through, can never be overstated. It is of the utmost importance and is a key factor in any success we might have with our kids.
Yes, I think the American Legion Children's Home made me a productive person that I probably wouldn't have been had I not been part of this family. It's a big family. I mean, we're a big family. We're not just boys and girls, and we're brothers. I have a lot of brothers and sisters that grew up out here, and we still get together.
You can help by giving to the American Legion Children's Home, and you'll know that a veteran's child was taken care of while he or she is serving our country, while she's deployed or he's deployed. Or if they can't come back, we have a lot of veterans who are deployed and need somewhere for their child to stay while they're deployed. We also have veterans who never come back from serving our country. And they need to know that there's a place that will care for their child. And anyone in the United States who's patriotic can help. You can do your part by supporting the American Legion Children's Home.
I think that now there is going to be a greater need, even when I was young, for a place for these veterans' children. And these veterans gave their lives so that we could be in this country. And I think they need a place for these kids.
all gave some. Some gave all. Some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall.
At this critical time in our nation's history, wouldn't it be great if our veterans knew there was a place to care for their children while they are deployed or in some cases do not return from the service to their country?
There is such a place, the American Legion Children's Home, and we have been serving children for 80 years. The heroes who gave their all deserve our best for their children. If you are a patriotic American and want to help provide for a child in need, then call the American Legion Children's Home or visit our website.
Some